What's up, Forward Family? It's the kid, Big Boss Fable, Forward Family, and I'm back with a video for you guys, and I'm doing a reaction to Fredo Daily Duppy on GRM Daily, man. This is my first time seeing a Fredo Daily Duppy type of reaction, so already gonna know it's more than likely gonna be hard. So let me know y'all's thoughts on this one in the comment section below. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, at Forward Family. It's the road to a million. Peace, love, prosperity, everybody rocking with the channel. With that being said, I do have a UK playlist, so check out my reactions in that playlist. So without further ado, let's hop into the reaction video, man. Let's get it. Fredo Daily Duppy.
Picture this, little Fred out there really hitting licks. By 15 he's locked in jail, but no one didn't visit him. It's cool though, cause most of his friends were still in school though. But he thought a knife and bat was really cooler than some school clothes. Chasing money young, yeah, my teachers and my school knows. I was living with my OGs just to tell them on my school's closed. Picture this, niggas slipping on their blocks for Insta pics. We pull up with the smoke, let it blow and now your picture's ripped. Me and mine was broke, with hopes of coke fixing it. I was broke, till I got coke and put mix in it. She knows I'm risky, risking it. Got my wrist and whisking it. I'm even mashing works on little pricks, so I'm assisting it. Slice a nigga's chest and watch it ooze like there's a cyst in it. I get.
Woo! Slice a chest, watch it ooze like there's a cyst in it. Okay, he really talking about the struggle coming up. It's like he had it bad and he was locked when he was 15. Nobody came to visit him. Okay, Fredo, okay. Getting some substance, getting the background, getting the story. I like this right here. He going off right now.
300,000 an album and an Insta pic. Been seeing man grinding for some years just for the pinky drip. Niggas had their eye on it. He lost it in a blink of it. Yo, I don't even think when I come to think of it. Forget Titanic, I got enough ice on to sink the ship. Bitches wanna fuck me quick, they don't even need to drink a bit. Rule number one, don't drive no cars without no tints on it. I know why they hate and lie, it's clear to see they're mad at me. I got so many hoes, I need to donate some to charity. Fredo started rapping with a bust down and a real chain. That man didn't even have no money till the deal came. You drop 20 on your wrist, you need a better freezer. That's the kind.
So many crazy how so many rappers got the name Fredo now. I mean, the original Fredo Santana, from my understanding. I don't know no other rapper who had came in with the word for the name Fredo. Fredo Santana, then came, you know, then I heard about Fredo, obviously from the UK. Then you hear about Fredo Bang. I know there's probably hella other Fredo rappers, but I'm talking about rappers on a big scale. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, Fredo Santana, man. RP Fredo, man. RP the Big Boss. Big Boss Fredo, man. Yeah.
Kind of money, me and mine go bet on FIFA. Brothers acting like it's beef, but they look sort of dumb. They don't pull up round here, I got more beef with my daughter's mum. My Rolex and gelato, the same number, they're both 41. I've been in a hood all day today, my niggas call me dumb. But if I stop going, then I'm knowing the love will all be done. I don't wanna change or stay the same, it is an awkward one. Picture that, now all I got's these pics, I want my niggas back. Girls say they love me, it isn't that. I steal their heart, then give it back. I'm responsible for everything that's popping here. Niggas ask for shit, don't wanna hear. What would you do if I wasn't here? Rest in peace, my nigga Muscle, you made me drop a tear. Two Rambos up in Harvey Nichols, no, we don't shop in fear. And I don't blame them lame brothers for watching what we do. Cause if I was you lame brothers, I'd be copying me too.
Lisa.
Why would I ever marry a hoe? So she can get bored, take half of my pattern and go? No, crazy bro, I was in jail, hearing me on the radio. Didn't know if I would make it home.
Prenups. Prenups. Prenups.
But life is what you make it though. Even though I'm seeing this crazy money, I know they want the crazy freestyle. They've been waiting on me. My youngin' sliding every night. Yeah, they try Daily Duppy. 100 round my neck, and I won't let no one take it from me. Staying like that, yeah. Alright, let's go again. Made mistakes in my life and it needs a rewind. But then again, when I check, these are reasons I'm mad. When I was broke, they couldn't see me, then people was blind. Now I'm up, everyone seems to be seeing me fine. Bad on my own, they only moving a herd. Last time I checked, pussy boy, you was a nerd. Whistle on this new stick, it's how we move on the curb. Little prick, we put the stick here on do not disturb.
Men lie, women lie, but them numbers are real. So the ops must be lying, cause their numbers are nil. You can't name one man that you done in the field, but you got 100.
He got such a smooth, like, it seemed kind of dry in a sense, but it, like, obviously he's doing his thing. I'm not saying in a negative connotation, but his flow is just so smooth and effortless that he seems like he's not even trying like that. So that's what I meant by the dryness, but he got bars for days. He definitely got punchlines and stuff like that. So shout out to Fredo, man. If there's additional Fredo songs I should react to, let me know in the comment section below. I did try to do a reaction to, forgot what song it was, but it got blocked, man. I think it's one of his fairly bigger songs. It's one of his more well-known songs, but it got blocked. So I'm not sure if all his music has heavy copyright association with it, but let me know if you got recommendations in the comments.
Just a track spitting nothing but drill. Anytime I'm spitting, they know that it's nothing but real. I'm so lit, girls are always trying to come in some hills, but you look silly dressed up when you're just coming to chill. I'm trying to fuck you on the sofa, then run up a mil. Little Troy got a 20, shit is fucking for real. Anytime his mom arts, I gotta cover them bills. Got skills in the pot, whipped 100 of mils. Niggas start to think my left wrist must have come from Brazil. I done brought a couple men into the party, but they ain't here to party. You play, then they're coming to drill. If niggas think that I ain't gang no more, and I'm a rapper, come test me and you'll find out that I'm one of them still. Two sticks and a whip, no bamboo. Even Usain Bolt will lose track of all them holes I ran through. You niggas doing loads, there's not much that I do for holes. Most I bought a bitch was Hackerson and a Uber home. I'm doing festivals, them man are doing Tudor Rose. We're the teachers of the drip, got a tutor loads. Lost my doggy and I know that he ain't coming back. If you lose your jewels by my dogs, we don't run it back. I swear.
Would y'all classify Fredo as drill? Of course, the stuff he active in that scene. You know what I'm saying? He came up during that time, but it's his sound. Obviously, I don't think his sound considered drill, but would y'all call him a drill artist or what? I think he's kind of transcended that title. But let me know, y'all, who's actually from the UK, like what y'all think about that whole thing. Is he a drill rapper, a drill artist, or nah?
It's hard to be a boss. I just lost muscle. I feel like part of me is lost. If I could, I swear I'd probably have an argument with God. I know you got your reasons. I'm in my feelings. I don't understand. Dots died before he even was a fucking man. My stepdad caught an M. There ain't no coming back. But before this, I already was my brother's dad. That's how it goes when your people wanna fuck with crack. Then the feds wanna send my niggas to pen. When deep down, we all know the real villains is them. Why start taking crack? It just poisons the states. I thought that people gotta live with all the choices they make. We don't force them to call. They've been calling for days and you can lock me up cool. They'll just be calling my mates. It's safe to say, when shot is getting more than a rapist case, how can I abide by the law, what the labor says? I feel them guys in suits got all these laws tailor-made, cause they might touch a kid, but they won't never touch a razor blade. Where I'm from, there's not one, we had to make a way. Started with some fast food, the tea's like a takeaway. Straight from the block, we could go away for years, and no one here can't be taken. The spot came from poverty, so I bought a bus down watch and a box before I ever thought about buying any property. I gotta give it honestly, that's why my niggas honor me. Feds might as well make an Instagram how they follow me. My young niggas stab you up, you're dead. Probably, cause they're walking around with machetes that's made for dunning me. Yo, they're acting, the love is just...
You said they walking around with machetes made for dunning me. Sheee. That bar went over several people's head. You know that donar meat, donair, whatever, man. How they pronounce it, man. That halal. Isn't it halal meat? I don't know. It's what they made them euros out of, year.
Cheap. And that's why that shit, that don't mean nothing to me. I'm getting six figures now just to go jump on the beat. So this my last freestyle, because I do nothing for free.
Fredo. That right there is Fredo, man, with his daily dumpy, man, from GRM Daily. Let me know your thoughts on that one in the comment section below. He definitely went in. He's definitely riding the beat, man. The thing about Fredo, he just different, you know, it says, I feel like he's not really associated with a lot of the rappers out in the UK right now, but or has a similar kind of style or sense. But hey, let me know your thoughts on that one in the comment section below. Like, comment, subscribe, check out my UK playlist, keep recommending content, and we'll see you guys in the next video, man. Peace, love, prosperity. We out of here.